In the first Indy IROC race, Tommy Kendall bounced off the outside wall, turned Arie Luyendyk toward the inside. The impact was horrendous, and the springing action of the barrier shot Luyendyk back into traffic, trailing sheet metal along with big chunks of the PEDS system itself. While that springing action and the trail of debris were significant shortcomings, the more important point is Luyendyk walked away with only a concussion. He raced 2 weeks later.